way, when Ken Houston, number six for Atlanta, came on the bench, I made reference to a little story that might be of interest. Houston got himself a big reputation, and you can look for number six to come through the passageway there. Maybe we can pick him up and follow him for a while. But Houston got himself a lifetime reputation last season when, with one punch, he broke the jaw of hockey's bad boy, Davey Schultz, as Schultz and Houston went at it, but it was a one-punch affair. And they thought that Houston would really be the policeman on this hockey club, but an unofficial source has told us that he has spent most of his time, as you see him in your picture there, looking at the picture of the one-punch victory over Dave Schultz and hasn't done any more fighting. So maybe he's just a little bit overrated in that regard.
Well, in his 2 years in the minors at Omaha, he picked up 144 and 158 minutes. But, of course, with the new fighting rules this year, everybody's penalty minutes are going to come down because the player that starts the fight is subject to the five-minute major plus a game misconduct. And after accumulating three game misconducts over the year, they're liable for a one-game suspension. Each game misconduct after that, tack on another game. Plus, the President Campbell can step in and hand out suspensions as he did the other night against the Flyers.
Before we have...